so good to see you this evening. You had a choice to go to some basketball game or stay home and not come to a concert, but we really appreciate you coming out and enjoying live performance. It's coming back gradually. That is, it's exciting. We have a lot of pieces on the slate this evening. Before we do that, I'd like to introduce on Vibes back here. This is Trevor Landreth, and you're going to hear him. Give him a round of applause. Trevor is directing the jazz band, so you'll get to see him dance in front of the band here a little bit later. And I have never had the opportunity to play in a group with him playing Vibes, and we did tonight at 5 o'clock, and I'm in love. I'm just in love. It was, yeah. Jeremy. How long have you played for me, anyway? Jeremy Samuel. 97?
97,
98,
yeah.
Yeah, I think he went on a Carnegie Hall trip with us or something.
Very first one,
yeah. And he's director of orchestra at?
Campus High School.
Campus High School. Give Jeremy a round of applause. And I have three friends in the whole world. My wife, my dog, and Kim Trujillo. Yeah. on drums from Nickerson by way of New York City, by way of Wichita. And she has in front of her my favorite instrument of all time, the wind chimes. Could I hear those? I'm ready to start the concert now. It's my favorite instrument of all time. We thought the Sonance students this evening are all going to sing solos, and they've never done that before with a jazz combo. And so they're back here and eager to get scared. They're back here and ready to go. We thought, you know, choose some wonderful songs from what we call the Great American Songbook. And for an autumn evening, what is better than to start with Johnny Mercer's Autumn Leaves. We welcome you. This is Caleb Underwood. And he said that he is, he's just raring to go. I think he went out the front door. Here, Caleb, are you there? Here we go.
Leaves drift from our window, the autumn leaves.
the first time he's ever done anything like that. Didn't he do a great job? Give him another round. Okay. The next person, Ethan McDonald, is the only person that's the same size as me on stage tonight. He is one large man. He plays football, yeah, and he's got this wonderful beard. He could be a lumberjack. He is a mountain of a man. And he's going to sing something from Charlie and the Chocolate Factory or something, Willy Wonka. And it's not, I've got a golden ticket. Okay. Cheer up, Charlie. It's going to be, what's the name of this tune? Pure Imagination. Give it a hand for Ethan.
Thank you.
interspersed in between these solos. Badinage is going to have four different pieces here. Anyone in the audience familiar with the story of Scheherazade? A tale of a 1001 Arabian Nights. You know, she told 1001 nights worth of stories to save the lives of a lot of young ladies, right? You probably know a lot of those stories, like, what are some of them? Aladdin? What's that?
Sinbad.
Yeah, I don't know all 1001 of them, but this particular piece by Duke Ellington is a standard, but it's this arrangement by Art Blakey. It is off the charts. Fast, complicated, and lots of words that go by that you may not pick up on. Sometimes we say that vocal jazz students, we're really a big band that sings. And so in this case, you may not understand all the words, but we're going to do a little, I've always wanted to do this. Let's start at, we're going to give you just an acapella taste real quick about a section or two of this. Sand in our eyes. Have your church choir sing that on a Sunday morning. Yeah. There's a lot of notes there. You want to do the very beginning. The very beginning. Right there. Sings. You can hear that big band in there, can't you? But we don't have keys and stuff to find our notes. There are no keys on the sides of our neck to push to get the right note. We have to pick them out of the middle of the air, don't we? Here is the quintessential Duke Ellington vocal jazz arrangement of Caravan.
Thank you.
laser? Okay. On the sunny side of the street, Jacob, where are you? Do you want a music stand out there? You don't? You got this? Okay. Jacob's hiding back here. Come on out. Yeah.
Get your hat, leave your worries on the doorstep. Just direct your feet to the sunny side of the street. Can't you hear a pitter-patter? And the happy tune is your step. Life can be so sweet on the sunny side of the street. I used to walk in the shade, with those blues on the rain. But I'm not afraid, the days are over, we crossed over. If I never had a cent, I'd be rich as Rockefeller. Gold dust at my feet, on the sunny side of the street.
For this year. This is commissioned for us by Justin Bennick from Kansas City. And if you don't know, Badinage has been asked to present one of six college university groups to present on the International Jazz Educators Convention in January And so Commission 2 works, and this is one of them. Who's the soloist on this? Who? Oh, Jade. How are you doing, Jade?
Good.
Yeah, fantastic. Jade's going to be the soloist on this. This is a beautiful Stevie Wonder tune, You and I.
Thank you.
Corbin, where are you? Come on out with your beautiful red tie. Corbin is a ambassador, right? He is an ambassador, and he helps bring in students, takes them around and shows them the college and tells them about it. And I'm here to tell you, he is awesome at this job. He is so charismatic and full of life. He comes into class every day and he just smiles, lights up the room. It really does. Oops, had beans for breakfast. Let's see. He just lights up the room when he comes in. And the nickname for this song, All the Things You Are, in the jazz community, we call it Atcha. Take all the letters, you know, it's Atcha. And he never knew this song existed before he came here. And he is just, just raring to go to sing All the Things That You Are. Thanks for all that you do for us as an ambassador.
I have to take my glasses off to see. I don't know how that works. Let's see, the intro is the last one, right? And the outro is slower than the last four. Last four.
Of springtime that makes the lonely winter seem long. You are the breathless hush of evening that trembles on the brink of a lovely song. You are the angel glow that lights a star. The
Give them a round of applause as they walk out. There we go. So the really weird song of the night. Jack Kerouac, that's a ring a bell? Yeah. Beat Generation poetry and prose, right? And what was Jack Kerouac's anthem, On the Road, right? Yeah. This particular piece started out, the tune is originally called Samurai Hee-Haw. But Kurt Elling got a hold of it and wrote some Beat Generation poetry to this. Tell us the first line, the first phrase of this. You dig what? You dig, right away we have that beatnik, you dig. Somebody speak it.
You dig everything in life, everything you've seen, everywhere you've been. You've been thinking all the time.
You've been thinking.
Everything that's happened to you has been made or construed to brood, at least passively, in the life of the mind.
Okay, stream of consciousness sort of poetry, right? Are we ready to do this? Is all a cappella, all the bass parts, all of the percussion parts are them? No Kimmy, no Jeremy, no Neal. Here we go. This is Samurai Cowboy.
Thank you.
I'm so sorry about that microphone falling on the piano. My land. Man, if you can sing through that, you can sing through anything. Now, that is a really intricate piece to try to get put together, and it is a work in progress, I'm here to tell you. A samurai cowboy. We've got a solo coming up, so we'll split it. Here, give them another round of applause. Madison, where are you? Okay. Madison, Richard Rodgers and Lawrence Hart, do you even know who they are? They wrote Broadway musicals, okay? And Broadway musicals, a lot of songs that didn't make it, a lot of Broadway musicals that didn't make it really big still had some great songs to them, like My Romance. This came from a musical that wasn't a huge success, but My Romance has come into the lexicon of the jazz musician, and you're going to have quite a treat. My Romance.
Thank you.
some skunk funk. Well, this is a very interesting chart in that it's very unusual to have a vocal group perform this particular piece. Now, we're going to be down in Dallas at the International Jazz Convention in January. We're going to sing this tune. If you take a look there, it says Randy Brecker. And he's going to be playing about 2 hours after we take the stage. So, who knows? He may wander into our room and hear us playing his tune. That's what's really kind of cool about going to these sorts of things, that they get to meet some of their heroes and some of their people that they never thought that they would meet in their life. I'd like to let you know that next weekend, Friday and Saturday, we have two big concerts, Emmanuel Lutheran Church, Jazz and Barbecue. And get a hold of one of them and buy some tickets from them at Roy's Barbecue and some jazz. And we will be at tables with that are distanced and safe for you to come out. It helps us to raise some money for the vocal jazz program. And it allows them to have two nights of singing their entire show, about nine or ten pieces that they'll be singing in Dallas. So thank you so much for coming out tonight. And we will end our portion with some skunk funk. And I'll put this microphone someplace else.
Slight correction. Good job, Neal. Not Emmanuel Lutheran, our Redeemer Lutheran.
Nope.
No.
Nope.
No.
No.
Oh, really?
That's the December.
You said our Redeemer
yesterday, though.
No, the jazz
correction,
and barbecue.
Correction.
Jazz
okay,
and barbecue is at Emmanuel Lutheran.
Correct me.
Okay. But I am going to put this microphone someplace else so it doesn't fall on the keyboard.
Thank you. Two featured artists. Both are very good friends of mine, Todd Oler and Josh Cook. They agreed to come out and play with us for this concert, and you're going to hear them play a couple solo pieces, and they're going to play with the trumpets here. I think the kids have had a really good time with them. We're going to start with Mr. Josh Cook. Josh Cook and I met in my undergraduate at Emporia State, and we've just kind of stayed in touch through the years, and he's a very dear friend of mine. Reached out, and he wanted to play O Solo Mio, which is a tune that we played together back in the day? Huh? Oh, before you. Oh, sorry. I played it back in the day. And I, the drummers, as I lovingly refer to them as the Drummer Boys, have graciously let me play on this tune. So I'm going to get to play with Josh once again. So without further ado, here's O Solo Mio.
Thank you.
I met Todd Oler a year ago?
Yeah,
check your watch, that'll help. a year, 26 hours, and 5 minutes.
Exactly.
He and I work with the Wichita State University Marching Band, Shocker Sound Machine together, and we spend the whole time just riffing off to each other on the sidelines when we don't do anything. So we decided to have him come play, and he said he wanted to play this tune, and he's going to stand over here. We're going to play Harry James Orchestra. Is that who it is?
Yeah.
You're so close. You want to come a little closer?
No.
Oh, okay. Sorry. So this tune is typically sung by a woman, but we're going to trade out the sultry sound of a woman for the sultry sounds of a bearded man. So please enjoy the soothing sounds of Todd Oler. Not expect that. Can we give another round of applause? My goodness. tune is called Brass Machine, and it's pretty dear to my heart. It is a high energy, very intense, in your face, grooving samba tune, and it's great. It's a trumpet feature, so we're gonna hear. Oh, I'm so sorry. Can we give another hand for B. Schneider on alto sax? So this next tune is gonna feature the trumpets. It's gonna feature Kristen up there. Kristen, can you wave your hand? Kristen, Maddie, Braxton, Todd, and Josh. It's gonna feature all five of them. It's gonna be great. So just hold on tight, because this one, it burns. Shane's gonna play guitar.
Thank you.
in a little bit of surprise, we have an encore because you all just love us so much, I guess. So it has been, I wanted to say this to you guys, so I'm going to turn this. It has been great being with you guys this semester. I'm glad you guys were gracious enough to allow me to teach you for this semester, and we've had two great concerts, and you guys have been awesome, and I've really enjoyed playing with you guys, each and every one of you. Can we get another round of applause for the band? I was struggling with the fourth tune, and sorry, Tanner, I didn't get skate finish. I was looking for a fourth tune to play, and the students all really enjoyed the tune Birdland. And so we're going to close with that tonight. It's going to feature a bunch of soloists. We're going to have B. Schneider, Ethan Pearson, Manny Holland, Brandon Colburn. Sure, yeah. Okay, great. And then, as I like to call him, Tucker and Tanner, can you raise your hand? Or as I call him, TNT Dynamite. Thank you. coming out tonight. Make sure you have a safe drive home. This Friday, right? Yeah, safe drive safe.
Steven!